create the creator. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's here again with another interesting video for you. If you're new here, please like, subscribe, share. You know what to do. And if you didn't subscribe, thanks for coming back. And let's get into this video. So as you guys can see, the time is literally like 6:30 a.m. in the morning. I just opened my eyes, like I just woke up a few seconds ago. And remember that I have to vlog everything today, because today's video is a day in my life as a university student but outside class, because today is Tuesday, 16th March. I don't have classes on Tuesdays. My timetable is quite flexible, so I'll be taking you guys through what I do on a typical Tuesday when I'm not like having class and everything. So basically it's going to be like a vlog about my day. So what's going to happen today is, after this I probably have to like clean up, shower and eat breakfast. Then my friend Jessica is coming over to make some content for her channel. I know you guys remember Jessica from one of my previous vlogs. I'll leave the stuff for her channel and all her socials, her YouTube channel, in my description box. You guys should check her out. And then I'm probably going to, get ready. We've got a lot of things planned out for today. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I told you guys I'll be giving you guys like good content. Okay, my content's like always good, but like, you know what I mean. So after this, after that, I probably have to like, do shower. I don't know if I'm going to show you guys everything. I don't even have a morning routine, guys. I just enter the shower and you can come out. And I shower cold water because it's good for my skin. So yeah. So basically, so of course, it's going to happen today. So sorry for the way I stammer, because I just woke up, so my English is still in the pit. So I don't, guys, just enjoy this video. So yeah, so you probably see what's going to happen throughout the day. Hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Feel free to comment down below what videos you'd like to see and everything, and I'll deliver that to you. But for now, I need to clean up and freshen up, because my bed isn't even made. Like, you guys, I need to go back to sleep, but it's day ahead of me. So also probably going to get brunch as well, because I like eating. So there's a lot in store for you guys today. So anyway, see you guys in a bit. So now that I've made my bed, clean the table a little bit, I now just need to sweep, mop the floor, and then I need to shower. So Jessica will be here in, I think, 30 minutes, and I need to make sure that I'm ready before she gets here. So yeah. So I just got out of the shower. Jessica texted me like a few minutes ago, she'll be here anytime. From now it's like past 7 a.m. So I'm just going to dress up. And mostly I'm going to start like, I'll start like getting ready, like doing my makeup and everything when she gets here, because she's coming with a few of my stuff. So I'm just going to like wear something chilled, and then when she comes over, we finalize everything and get the day started.
Hi. We're now getting ready to we're now getting ready for her video. I'm trying to wear something that's going, because she wants to spill me mealy meal. You guys should check out her video. I'm putting the link in the description box down below, so you guys should check it out. I think that's not even on. I'm working on moving on 3 hours of sleep. The phone case is nice.
Thank you. I got it from T's and C's.
So I'm not going to install this week.
On
top of my cornrows. I don't know how I'm going to do it. But yeah, anyways, it's super easy. So,
guys, meow.
I'm not straightening the front, though.
I'm straightening.
Yeah.
I just want to blame your wig. Again, yeah, I want to go back.
Oh, I said. Okay, so I'll leave it connected.
just won't go. What is this? Far from your average old guy.
My life was stress free, but they're wondering my energy. So I protect you from the blessed. Now I feel a tap away, and this I understand. Not a black fly, not a get dry. Came a long way looking back. Now the war's full of plaques. Bet my teacher fight, and I find a nickel teeth. They were dead wrong, now my girl's fucking with a teeth.
Hi Jessica, as your hairstylist for your wedding, kitchen party. My wedding, exactly. I mean, people should dress their best. It's going to be a Met Gala.
Me.
There's no way you have to wear the la and the little.
I'm not going to get married. I think you've never done that here.
I don't know, man. But most of these, like, teens, especially like in America or what, they just sign papers so that they can't live together.
Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you're wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Waiting, hitting you the DM, looking violent. Talking while you come around and now they're silent. Through the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you, know it being honest. Poppin' shipping only cause you know you're poppin', yeah. You
got. Ooh, we're not beginning Jessica's YouTube video. You guys should check it out. Make sure you like, subscribe, share. The link to channel is in my description box. So yeah,
this is very important.
Some of the questions she was asking, you guys should really watch. Oh, I'm actually vlogging also for my channel, but yeah, you guys should watch this video. Jessica, look at my wig. My
look at me. Oh. Look at me. Look. Look.
Jessica is big. You guys should check it out. Now we have to bath again because we're going to duck up for breakfast.
Okay, anyway guys, thank you so much.
Now we're cleaning up because we have to change. I'm gonna put this thing here. So guys, we just finished shooting Jessica's video. Make sure you catch it in her description. Eh? Yes, okay, you know what I mean. Let's clean up anyway.
Do you want to go to the hospital? Do you want to go to the hospital?
get to see how messy a room can get with girls in it.
We're about to leave now.
Oh yeah?
We're about to leave now. Now we're going.
Oh, yeah, look at
that. Spiritual ginger. Going to take some fire snaps.
It's ready to pair. The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
I think it's the radio station. We're now here at East Park. We're going to have one breakfast at the cafe.
Brunch.
I don't know what you call this. And the pictures like good for pictures. So I think I'll put them in my thumbnail or something. But yeah.
From where?
Hey, do what I do. Smile for the camera, sis. Look at me, baby. Thanks. I drove me all the pictures of what to not eat and everything.
Hashtag chili is not our fault.
Yeah, you look so pretty. I'll be chilling with her boyfriend.
My skin
is popping.
Wow, and I'm posting you.
Oh, yeah. Guys, I say that's what my skin is looking nice. Since I've got pimples, let's just sleep at Unza.
Chilling, not our fault. So look, I look fine.
No, she's taking me back to school, eh? I didn't have assignments. So they really took back. Where's your bedroom?
My mom's bedroom.
Love it. Talk about it. Oh, I lay you down and go down, go till I reach your ocean. So come and get this dick when you need that figure, that medicine. You know you like it like everything look like a post be. Pull up to the club and they go up. A nigga smoking loud, I'm like a baller. She ain't never got high like this. With a guy like this, when she pop it, tell her hold up. Better believe she gon' leave with a real nigga. I think a jacket put it down. Guys, soft life for nothing.
My head hurts, sir.
Chop life for nothing. What do I sound
if
drunk?
You need pain, you have fun.
Honestly, so I have what six assignments to do, guys, and they're all due this week. But we'll get it done. We'll get it done. After I came to Lusaka for school, not for chilling.
At your school, they give you assignments every day.
Last, bro. Last. And I like the smell of diesel.
Diesel, me too.
I don't smell that. Even glue. Have you ever smelled like a glue stick? Like.
No, I'm not a drunk.
Oh, and mask up. Stay safe. Corona. What's this? It's a cafe.
Yeah. Let me check open.
You know, when I become rich, I will just be taking myself like when I'm going for work. Yeah. Kylie, you know how in America, Starbucks coffee. Yes. I mean, in the morning, I'm carrying coffee in my Range Rover. Auntie Rich Rich.
Hello. 100, please.
100,
please.
Hello. Mm-hmm. Jessica has made us meet so many people. So, yeah. Look at that ass.
Let's go.
We're going together.
Yeah. Are you coming?
So, I'm hiding there right now?
Yeah.
Where, Lilan? Where is it?
My chair.
Come on.
time. Jessica left a few hours ago, and then I think she left like 2 hours ago. Then I took a nap because now I have to study. I have like loads of work to do. I'll show you guys shortly. So this is basically, in a nutshell, what I do in my life in a day when I don't have class. So I've got like 2 assignments to do, and then I have to study. So I'll just give you guys like a glimpse of that. Probably by the time I'm done, it should be like 6 p.m. So guys, enjoy. So that's basically a wrap on my day. It's currently 18 hours. Yeah, hey, Mica watch. It's currently 18 hours, like I told you guys. So this is the time I usually like finish studying, and then I probably like have to take a bath and eat, watch my series and everything. So basically my day is over. Probably I'll study again around 9 later in the evening or something. But this is a typical day in my life for not having class. And I'll go class tomorrow. So I have to make sure I sleep early and everything, which I don't. But yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, share, turn on your post notifications. You know what to do. And yeah, see you guys in next week's video.
It's OVA the creator.